Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another DJ Gig Log. Now, today we have a graduation party to do, class of 2019. We're going to be heading out to Coronado, California, which is only about 10 minutes from where I live, so it's literally down the street. Today we're expecting about 50 students and 50 parents, so we'll be bringing the small medium package to this event. Now, before we head out, guys, check this out, guys. It's a beautiful day out here in sunny San Diego, as you guys can see. Now, I do have about 2 hours before I set up, so let's get going. Alright guys, we're here at the hall. Let me take you guys inside. Come on, let's go. Alright guys, we're doing a sound test. Make sure everything's good. So far, everything good. There you guys have it. We're gonna use the KW181 subs with the matching K12s, 50-inch TVs. For the lights, Eliminator Chiropar RG for the wash, and the American DJ Onyx. Now we have 18 over here. The reason why we have 18, my coordinator did not let me know. We also have a birthday party in today's graduation. So that's why it's 18. Don't think it's 2018 class. No, guys. Here you guys have a class of 2019 as well. So yeah, guys. That's gonna be for the sound and light setup for tonight's event. Now let me show you in the back real quick. We are using the Antari fog machine. We also be using my little monitor here for the videos. Those videos are projected from this laptop for the slideshows. We are using the HDMI splitter, the Audio Technica for wireless microphone, the Drywack PA2, Numark NS7-2 with Serato DJ Pro, Shure Beta 58 for me emceeing. Let me show you one more thing, guys. Down here we do have the Furman power conditioner and an American DJ power conditioner as well. Those come in handy, guys. Oh, last thing also, I got my monitor back over here. Now, remember guys, in my other video, I showed you how big of a difference it makes. I'm gonna show you guys again. Check this out. Off, on. There you guys have it. That's the setup. All right guys, we've already got 30 minutes and we already got people dancing. 30 minutes only. Yeah guys, we'll see how this goes later on. All right guys, real quick, we got an hour and 10 minutes into our gig. We got our first request. They're dancing guys. I like this crowd, I like it. I like it. This is the crowd that I like. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a good night. Check it out, guys, check it out. Man, I love this crowd. They keep on going. Once again, graduation and birthday party. 18 birthday party. DJ playing the mix. open up. But we still got people dancing on the dance floor.
Yeah.
have it, this event is officially over. Time to go home. But before we go home, quick note, my coordinator did tell me that we were expecting way more people, but it turned out that this event was for 40 people max. And it was just pretty much the students, not the parents. But they had a great time. Here at DJ Play saying thank you guys for watching my video. Till next time.